next song, which will be the last one of our opening set here, requires a short introduction. Some of you may be aware that the college has proposed that the town put a traffic circle in Chester Road where it emerges from the underpass on the south side of the underpass there. And I know from long living in Swarthmore for many years how controversial any change can be. And how willing Swarthmoreans are to speak their mind on matters of change. And I know this controversy will only get more intense, and it will be necessary, probably, to have a protest song. So in that eventuality, we have one to offer. The chorus is this.
So we're expecting you to sing, and we demand you guys sing. We're getting names on them, I'm watching. The chorus goes, did he ever return? No, he never returned. His fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever around the Chester Road Circle. He's the man who never returned.
Sing you a song about a man named Charlie. His story is seldom told. He got into his car to go one morning, found a circle in Chester Road. Did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He got out forever on the Chester Road Circle. He's the man who never returned.
He found the accident for Rutgers and the exit for the college and the exit to go downtown. But he couldn't find the exit down south toward Chester, so he kept going round and round.
Did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unknown. He may ride forever on the Chester Circle. He's the man who never returned.
Well, I know what you're thinking. He'll just run out of gas and Charlie won't get very far. But poor old Charlie has a solar panel on the roof of his electric car.
Did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unknown. He may ride forever and the Chester Road Circle. He's the man who never returned.
3 times a day his wife goes down to the circle with a sandwich and a Mountain Dew. She tosses them in through Charlie's passenger window as the cars come whizzing through.
Did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unknown. He can ride forever on the Chester Road Circle. He's the man who never returned.
All you citizens of Swarthmore, don't you think it's a scandal and a decision that we all deplore? Let's replace that circle with a traffic light and let Charlie get to work once more.
Did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unknown. Even by